and she talking about who wear baby fat to work. I said the one with the cute face and the chubby waist. Never mind your business and do your job. Let me know when we live. And it's just reporting live from Wild Witness News, and we have a recap.
And why not?
Boom shakalaka, we are back with a Wild Witness recap, and today we are doing BET Awards. And please grab a seat, because they had us sitting there for 5 hours. I got my notebook. Let's go. Okay, see, now, hold on. Let me close this, because I thought Beyonce was coming. I was up, waiting for B. And we be at somewhere spending her money with her man and her daughter, but it's cool. I'll wait for the drop. Let's start off with Black Entertainment Television. Let me tell y'all, I almost ain't watched the show because for the past couple years, y'all was not that girl. But yesterday was kind of good, except for the sound. Who was in charge of the sound? Huh? Because giving y'all sounded like you know who on the verses, you know when. We can't have that. Somebody getting fired. We don't need that. But other than that, BET, y'all put together a good show. I'm not mad. Round of applause. Let me see that. Woo, woo. Diddy, Puffy, Daddy Sean Combs. We love the award, but did he say Cassie? I wasn't expecting Cassie. Now when my girl Carisha was like, but guess what, Carisha don't care. She a city girl, and she gonna have a good summer anyway. But you know what? All jokes aside, Diddy is the only person that could perform his own tribute. Have Kanye come out with a full winter mask on in LA. Say a 5-minute speech, and then tell him, don't worry, I'll pay for the commercial breaks. When you talk about can't stop, won't stop, take that. Who else is doing that? Shout out to you, love. Diddy, you know I love you. You're my father, but my mother didn't want me to live in a limelight. She wanted me to have a regular Brownsville life. But we know the real. I'll drop the pictures. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to prop me up.
In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to prop me up.
That's not the words, but Lizzo, my girl, one thing about you, you shut it down, 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 down.
You shut it down, down, down.
You shut it every show. Every show, and that's how you open up a show. You had the thick girls, the thick mamacitas with the thighs rubbing, and then you had the thick papas, like, you know, but I didn't want to see you do that split. I seen it in the video, where it was a split. I needed it live. I needed you, like, where the split was at. Next show, give it to me. Give it to me. Give me that funk, that sweet, that nasty, that bushy stuff. Oh, so it's still going?
Yeah.
Ooh, that means you got the vocals.
Yeah.
How Nico do it? I will be one of the greatest, I'm in the pen, the judges and running. I want you to be bitchy falling, shit you be taking, bitchy to tana. My figure should be bitchy taller. Get up, yeah. They know, Anna, but first of all, that's a flex. Shout out to Aniko Taraji. What? Coming out to your song like that? Aniko, you know I love you dearly. Shout outs to you. Scared I'm gonna get ugly, yeah. Who knocking on my door? Oh, look who it is. We got a special guest on the show. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Hi.
We got Miss Y Senior in the building. What's up? How you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Tell the people how you feel.
I feel great.
All right, that's enough, okay.
No,
wait, hold on.
I gotta get my 5 minutes of fame, not seconds.
Ma, we got a minute on Instagram. You gonna pack it up?
Oh my Jesus. Bye-bye.
See ya. It was cute. Come back next week. Whoever, and I'm speaking that I need somebody to act the person, whoever is in charge of Jack Harlow's management and bookings, you win 2022, because how you have Brandy, I almost passed out, Brandy. That's a flex, because just last week they was like, oh my God, Jack does not know Brandy and Ray J are siblings, they grew up together. Boom, she on stage. I'm Brandy, I'm the vocal Bible. That's how you flex. Jack Harlow, it's cute, I see what you're doing. Go ahead. You should have brought out Drake though, because where's Drake?
Drake?
But that's a conversation for another day. Oh yeah, And he brought out Lil Wayne and them six dreads. We love Wayne. Legend. Legend. Great performance. I'm proud. Keep it up on BT, Black Entertainment Television. Go Jack. Miss, I could do this for hours and hours and hours. Ooh. I could do this for hours. She gave Las Vegas. Las Vegas. Showgirl. I'm not gonna tell y'all who said it, but one of my friends said, imagine being booked and being a feather. But guess what? I bet you they check all clear. I bet y'all would sit that whole watching them hours, hours, and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. Usually, I don't like nobody. And when I say nobody, I mean nobody. They gonna love it here. She sick, she dead, she act, she funny. I know how to cook too. But I don't like being hot, so I don't really get in the kitchen too much. But I'm domesticated now. I got a man. I love him. Ooh, I be cooking. What up, calling me crazy? What up, baby? Yeah, Dolce, I never seen your face until yesterday, and I love that. You came through, you had them girls, but when I'm gonna do crazy, you snatched the wig off. And you gave them braids. I love that. That's so black of you to take your wig off and have cornrows under it. I love that. I love that. Great performance. Staging was great. The girls was up there killing it. I would have loved for them to have on combat boots. Somebody would really go crazy. But that was an amazing performance. Shout outs to you. I love what you're doing. Keep it up. Go black girl, go black girl, go. Go black girl, go black girl, go. Go black girl, go black girl, go. Go black girl. Go black girl. Go black girl. Go black girl. We love that. Lotto. The biggest. The baddest. Them earrings gave hula hoop. That's what it gave. Beep. Should we keep that? That noise? Okay. Them hula hoops. Listen, I'm not mad at you because now I want some. If they sell it on Pickin, I will have them next week. Promise you that. And if you need a pair, DM me. I'll be on Pickin. You know it's going to be $1. But they're kind of big, so I might get two. It might get two if you need it. Holla at me. Lotto, that was perfection. The musicality, the way you looked. You look like that coin machine that be in the store. When you put your coin and you hope the other coins fall off. That's what you gave, and I love that. Because you gave addiction. You gave pretty girl. You gave rapper girl. I'm from the shelf. I'm from the shelf. Good job, Lotto. Keep it up. Because these girls be trying you. Talking about she ain't the biggest. She ain't the biggest. She the smallest. She not even a rapper. She don't write her shit. But guess who on stage though? And then, she won a Mariah. Y'all can't bring out Mariah Carey unless it's December 21st through the 25th. She won out Mariah. That's iconic. That was an iconic performance. Kudos to you. Give her flowers. Give her flowers. Give her flowers. Give her flowers. Yeah, good job, Lotto. Fan. All right, so we're going to do a cut on the artist real quick. And we're going to talk about this teleprompter yesterday and how it had the girls in shambles. Okay? Never did Young Blue go.
But they gave me the hardest one.
Baby! Y'all ain't give a tech rehearsal? What? Oh, but the best part. Is when Taraji said, would you move? You want a teleprompter? And then somebody tried to come on stage and she said, goodbye, I don't need you. They hire me. Taraji, you're not supposed to say that on live national television. But I love it. Because it's BT, right? That's what y'all gonna get. You're gonna get black excellence. Love that for us. Because we ghetto. Chloe Bailey, all right? Let's talk about her. Because she had me upset, you know, when she posted her eating that lollipop at 7 in the morning. Yeah, while we were all on our way to work, you laying in the bed, luxury, rich, sucking on lollipop. But you redeemed yourself yesterday, yeah? You gave performance, you gave back bend. You was on that boy like, love that. Your dances look good too. Shout out to winner. So, you get cool points from me today. It's getting better. Then I met you. Do I want to shake my butt on this camera? Sussy, say stand up. controversial as that man is, we all have to admit, he is booked down. In the past month, 2 months, 3 months, he's been on everybody's stage and I respect it. I respect the grind. But baby, you keep getting in trouble. Who is your publicist? Who? We gotta figure that out. But I'm not mad though. I'm not mad, Swissy Santana. Swissy Santana. What's big, sweetie? What's big? DJ, drop the beat.
So she tried to stay the whole week. I'm like, hold nah, she gotta go. Ask me her name, that's why I don't even fucking know. They wanna know why they get all damn there for her. Them, I ain't
crazy. All right, cut DJ. I say this all the time, and I'ma say it till I can't say it no more. Hustler of the year. One song, every state, different countries. You what? One thing, if you're from New York, and you don't got no grind. And you don't got no swag with your grind, you gotta go pack it up. Go to Minnesota. No disrespect to Minnesota. Go to Minnesota. Pack it up. That's how you hustle. That's how you hustle. Tour the pre-show up. I didn't see it live, but I seen it on the internet. And I know you did good. And yeah. Good job. Go Capella. Woo! Kimberly Jones. I love you down. Like. You my girl. When Big Mama thing come on, 21 and another one and another one and another one, 24 carats. That's when I'm with the, but baby, you have to, your cues? This about the 5, 6, 7 time, how long you been performing these songs? Matter of fact, I'm up next time, is me. Big Y thing, call me. I'ma come out for you, yeah? Kim, come on, get it together. I love you. You're iconic. You're an icon. You're the standard. Why is you missing your cue? Why? Jump. Don't my people wanna shout out to the icon, Busta. Can't say nothing wrong about Busta, because when Busta come, he gonna shut it down. He gonna shut it down. True performer. To all you artists, the standard, okay? Pay attention. My mama Mary, Auntie Mary. You know Mary gonna show up with the boots. Shorts, glitter, hair, done, body. Mary, we love you. But all jokes aside, shout outs to everybody that performed. Shout outs to the artists keeping the culture alive. Shout outs to those dancers hitting those steps. Y'all killed it. I hope those checks clear and not net 30, because who got time to be waiting for their checks when they performed already? Knees hurt already, back hurt. My back. Send my check. Make sure it clear. BET, till next year. Wild Witness News, I'm out.